Alrighty guys, some people had some questions on how it was going to get mounted. I didn't know if you guys could see it in the video or not, so I just inset some holes in it. You can drop your screw in, and then it's flat, just like that. So sets flat against the wall. If you guys like, hit subscribe. Y'all stay safe out there. Let me know what you guys want to see in the future. Thank you.